When a friend or loved one relapses, it can put your sobriety in jeopardy. Stay strong and focused in your recovery journey by taking care of yourself. Look for an outlet for your emotional stress brought on by your friend's relapse, or reach out to your support network. You can also identify and watch for new and old triggers, stay active and engaged in your life, and be supportive while also keeping a healthy distance. Most importantly, understand that you can ask for help and support to stay the course during a challenging and emotionally charged time. For more information on staying sober through your friend's relapse, visit our blog at clearliferecovery.com.